This is what has always set our people apart. 1,000 years of sacrifice in our veins. And every generation must know its own suffering. I'm making my peace with it. Now you make yours.
To hell with our lives. Someone has to start telling the truth.
When this is over, will they be looked after?
It must be done. If you don't, millions will die. If you tell me that's not enough, I won't believe you.